Rosie O'Donnell's latest Instagram post has people feeling a certain way, and that would be old. The actress and comedian shares rare photos of her son and middle child, Blake, who is now 21 years old, along with his little sister, Dakota, and his girlfriend, Teresa. Rosie captions the post, "We are family." One person commented, "Wow, Blake is so grown. He got us all feeling our age." While another user wrote, "Oh man, Blake, I remember when you were born. Beautiful family, Rosie." In addition to Blake, Rosie and former partner Kelly Carpenter are also parents to some Parker and daughters Chelsea and Vivian. On her Instagram page, Rosie often shares pics of Dakota, her daughter with late ex-wife Michelle Rounds, and images of her grandkids. She also occasionally shares anecdotes about her kids in the press and on social media. In 2019, she told Page Six that Blake had just seen her in the 1992 film A League of Their Own for the first time. Rosie said, "At the time, my son was at a party and he comes home and he goes, 'Mom, I saw you on TV. You were in a baseball game and you were a teenager.' I'm like, 'Honey, that was my first movie. I was not a teenager. I was 29 years old. My kids think it's funny. They don't know any of the movies I've been in." Well, it looks like Rosie's kids are all grown up.
Thanks for watching E! News. Have thoughts on the story? Sound off in the comments below. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so we can keep you up to date with the latest in celeb news daily.